And the Pulaski County School District says one of its employees tested positive for COVID-19. The school district made the announcement on its Facebook page today. According to the post, the staff member was involved in the distributing of Chromebooks, but the employee did not touch the devices after the Chromebooks were sanitized. Pulaski County Schools says that it has suspended the preparation and delivery of meals and Chromebooks for now.